Hello student, you are welcome to this online teaching class. How are you? I think all of you are okay. Today we will discuss chapter which is exercise 5-2, exercise 5-2, page number 45, addition, subtraction, multiplication and division of integers. I will do only one from each question. There are 3-4 questions in one. There are 4 questions A, B, C, D. I will do one or two and you will do yourself remaining questions. So first of all, here are the following integers: -210 and 172. We have to add. So what is the rule? If signs are unlike, then find the difference and put the sign of the greater absolute value. Sign of the greater absolute value. Here, what is the absolute value of 410? Absolute value of 410 is 410. And absolute value of 172 is the 172. So what's the difference? Difference is 230. Put the 230, and which is greater number? 410 is greater than 72. What is the sign? Negative sign. So both they are negative sign. So this is the sum of -410 and 172. I think it is clear to you. First of all, find the absolute value. Absolute value of -210 is 410 is 410, and 172 absolute value of which is actually plus 172 absolute value is 172. Difference is 238. And which is greater, 410 or 172? 410 is greater, so its sign is minus negative. So put a negative, which is the sum of -410 and 172. Now, here are the following integers: -88 and -43. So when signs are equal sign, plus plus or minus minus, like sign, then only would they find their absolute value. And sign will be same, minus minus. So absolute value of 88, -88 is -88, and absolute value of 43, -43 is 43. Sum is 231. Put 200 sign and like sign, so there will be negative. If it is positive, positive, then it will be positive. So both are negative sign, like sign, so minus, put there minus. So this is the sum of -88 and -43. Number B and D, do yourself. Then next number, 2. Now number 2, subtract the following integers. Subtract the following. Take a plus 11 from plus 5. Plus 11 from plus 5. So first of all, write 5 minus 11 plus 11 from 5. From 5, that is plus 11 will be subtracted. Plus 11 will be subtracted. So write first plus 5 minus 11. So what is the rule of subtraction? So change the sign of the number which is to be subtracted, then add. Simple. Change the sign of the number which is to be subtracted. So here 11 is to be subtracted. 11 is plus. So next step, make it minus and then add. So plus 5. Next step, this minus will be plus, and here it is positive number, element is positive, may be negative. Then 5 plus into minus, minus, then 5 plus 5 minus 11. Difference is 6. And which is written number 5 and 11. So what is the sign of 11? Minus, put here minus. So this is the difference of two numbers, which is subtract plus 11 from plus 5. So their difference is minus 6. If in condition, again I explaining this. Here subtract plus 11 from minus from plus 5. Right here plus 5 and plus 11 to be subtracted. So rule is that change the sign of the integers which is to be subtracted. Change the sign of the integer which is to be subtracted. Here plus 11 to be subtracted. So make it minus. Change the sign. Make it minus. Then add these two numbers. So now see that plus 5 plus 5. Here minus. Here plus. Sign will be minus. Plus into minus minus. So 5 minus 11. Now find the difference. Addition. Now it is addition. Find the difference. Difference is 6. And which is written number 11 is written. Sign of 11 is minus. So put here minus. So this is the answer. Next number C. See the number C. Plus 114 from 1024. So plus 114 to be subtracted. 114 to be subtracted from 1024. So write 1024 minus plus 114. Change the sign of the integer which is to be subtracted. Here 114 to be subtracted. Plus 114 to be subtracted. So it will be minus 114. Then add. Now you have to add this plus this. So here minus will be next step. Now minus into plus sign will be minus. Now find the difference. Addition. Find the difference. Difference is 910. And which is the greater integer? 1024. 1024 minus this is 910. And sign will be plus. Plus or you can put plus sign or simply 910. It is the answer. So this is the answer. I think there is no confusion. In case of subtraction, first of all, change the sign of the number which is to be subtracted, then add. Here we have changed the sign of 114. 114 to be subtracted, it is positive number. Now multiply, find the product, multiply. So you have already learned it earlier. Sign plus sign into plus sign equal to plus sign, minus sign into minus sign equal to plus sign, and plus sign into minus sign equal to minus sign, minus sign into plus sign equal to minus. And this will have already learned it earlier. Now multiply A minus 9 into 4. Simply 4 9 is 36. It is minus, it is plus, so sign will be minus. So the product of minus 9 and 4 is 36, minus 36. Now here both are on the same sign, minus minus, so sign will be plus. Multiply 13 into 13, 169. Now see E minus 7 into minus 5 into 2 into minus 15 into 0. So no need to do it step by step. So last number is multiplied by 0. anything multiplied by 0 is 0. So directly you can write answer is 0. Or if you do so this and this plus 35 into 2 into minus 15 minus 15, so you can multiply again and finally you have to multiply by 0, so answer will be 0. Then see here h 12 into minus 5. So you can do it like this. 12, do this. You can do this first over this, you can multiply 144. 12 into 12, 144 into minus 5 is this. Or you can do this minus 12 into minus into plus 60, minus 60, minus 60 into 12, 720. So you can do in any way. So I think there is no confusion. Simply you did it in lower classes also. Only sign of integers you have to remember what is the rule. You have to obey the rule. Then sign, put the sign. Next. Now division. Number 4. Divide this by this. Divide 0 by minus 13. Divide minus 322 by minus 14. So in case of division, if divisor and dividend are unlike sign, integers of unlike sign, then quotient will be negative. And when divisor and dividend are same sign, positive integer or negative integer and negative integers, then quotient will be positive. Now see here, 100 and minus 108 negative integer, minus 108, and this is plus 12 divided by plus 12. So divided by minus 108 by 12 will be 9, and sign opposite sign, unlike sign, so quotient will be minus minus 9. Unlike sign, so it will be with negative sign. Here 0 divided by minus 13. 0 divided by any number is 0. 0 divided by any number is always 0. But any number divided by 0 is meaningless. So there may be any number, whatever bigger name is, but answer will be 0. Now see that number E, minus 322 divided by minus 14, like sign, both are negative integers, so quotient will be positive. Divide 322 by 14, you can do it mentally. 14 into 2, 28, 4 in hand, remaining 4, and 42, 3, 14 sir, 42. So this is the answer. So simply, you give it in lower classes also, only see the sign, what will be the sign? That is, if there is plus divided by plus integer with plus sign, answer will be plus, minus divided by minus, it will be also plus integers with negative sign, then minus divided by plus, this will be minus, and plus divided by minus, it will be minus only. Remember this rule. You have always remember this rule, and very simply. And next, see number 5, very simple. Simplify you yourself. Minus 4 plus 12 plus minus 20. So you can do it yourself. Next 6, subtract 211 from the difference of minus 20 and minus 57. Subtract what? 211. Subtract 211 from the difference of this and this. Difference of 20, minus 20, and what is on this is the difference. This is minus 20 minus 57. Now see that half to find out the difference, change the sign of the integer which is to be subtracted. Here minus 50 is to be subtracted. It is minus, so make it plus. And add these two. And then subtract 211. Now see, it is the sum which is greater. 57 is greater. Find the difference. 37. It is greater integer with positive sign. So 4 and plus 37 and minus 211. Now again add this, which is find the difference. 211 and 37 difference is 134. What is the sign of greater integer? It is greater integer. So its sign is negative. So put here minus. So this is the difference. Subtract 211 from the difference of minus 20 and 57. Difference of minus 20 and 57 is this. And again subtract this. With subtraction, find the difference and put the absolute value, which is the greater. 211 is greater, so its sign is negative. Put here negative sign. Next, 7. Add minus 41 from the difference of minus 220 and minus 176. Try to understand the question. Add minus 41. Add, this is minus 41. It should be added. Minus 41 is to be added. With what? With the difference of this element. Difference of this minus 20 minus difference minus 76. So how to find out the difference? Change the sign of the number which is to be subtracted. Here 176 is to be subtracted. It is positive, make it. It is negative, make it positive. And then add this subtraction, make it addition. Now add these two. Add these two. Find the difference of these two. Minus 220 plus into plus minus 41. Here difference is 44. Difference of 44. 220 is greater, so put the sign of 220 among these two. And the difference, difference is 44 and minus 22, it is greater, sign negative, so put the sign negative. And here it is negative. Add these two, both are like sign, so sign will be minus. So 85 is the answer. Add minus 41 from the difference of this and this. Difference of this and this is what? Minus 44. And add again 41. So this is the answer. Next. Now, next number 8. Question is given. The sum of two integers is minus 20. If one of the integers is 120, find the other. So sum is given, out of two integers one is given minus 120, you have to find the other. So solution, let other integer is x, divide the other integer x. So by question, 120, one integer 120, we have taken another one is x. So 120 plus x will be minus 20 sum. Now solve this. X will be minus 20 and this is plus sign. Change the sign, it will be minus. When you change the sign, it will be minus. So minus 120 and minus 20. Sum of these two is 100 minus 140. So this is the other integer. So you can confirm your answer. One integer is given 120.
here minus 140. So what is the sign? Sum. Change, sum will be difference. Find the difference. Which is greater? 120 is greater. So minus 20. So this is the sum. If you get this 2, minus 120 is the sum. So it is right. Answer is right. Next, number 9. Sum is given 88. One integer given minus 28. You have to find the other integer. Let other integer is x. Then by equation, minus 20 plus x is equal to 88, and x is equal to 88. This is minus, this is plus, so 116 is the other integers. Next,
now see question number 10. Suraj traveled 32 km north and Akash traveled 74 km south from the same point. Find the distance between the distinction of two points. Suppose that this is the point. So Suraj traveled 32 km towards north and Akash traveled 74 km towards north from the same point. What is the distance from these two points? So it is very easy. This plus this equal to this. And next, 11. Determine the integers which when divided by minus 1, which when divided by minus 1 gives minus 56. So minus 56 divided by minus 1 will be 56. Very simple. When divisor and dividend are like sign, then that will be positive, 56 positive. Okay, today up to this. So we'll start next chapter from tomorrow. Do yourself copy all this solution, whatever given in the blackboard, copy in your copy book and try yourself. Okay, thank you.